How long do you come, everybody? Today I'm going to show you here right now CHAINLINK. CHAINLINK is going to be also one of things that I can tell you here right now on 19 January. So let's see how can you deal with it. So all you have to do is just to follow the video until the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. However, we are looking here for the side of the support and then resistance, and another side is where she's going to be actually having this one here right now. So as you can see about this moment, about the decrease in level and about this value, about the decrease a little bit, and then we see also the about to have the side of the treasured form here. So there is no doubt absolutely about what is going on, and this is also about to have this 9.55 to 16.87. so absolutely having this one here about to give you that one on this place about from 11 hours on Jim Cramer issue, major Bitcoin tells you here the host of CNBC Mad Money is should has a stark warning about this kind of Bitcoin. So we don't care about that, and we care also about CHAINLINK. So CHAINLINK, what's about it? The CHAINLINK is really talking about, okay, you see, about also to know that from absolutely from yesterday, and you see that there is no another important option that I can tell you, okay, because that is still also talking about most of these news about XRP absolutely, and there is no CHAINLINK type here. So we see that we are looking for a new news about CHAINLINK. It's still hard to underestimate how can this chart be on front of us, as you think that it's possible, for helping you guys on every single step. Good luck.